lemon bright sunlight, a cool crisp breeze and a crunchy red carrot. It's a brand new day, ripe for the picking, and I'm doing my digging, choosing, nipping and cutting. So my salad goes from farm to table. How's that for fresh?
My colorful salad, now in good hands.
Delivered of my nutritional needs, I can focus on other bright, crisp, fresh and fun things that Ooty has to offer.
Alright, now things are picking up. Need for speed!
Paikara Lake lies off the beaten waterways, just a few kilometers from the main city. But it feels like you fell off the earth as you skim wind and water in a speedboat.
Awesome! Woo!
It may not be dignified, staid or colonial, but sometimes the plot just has to move with the times.
Oh, so sad. It's over. It's only 10 minutes in a speedboat, but it is so worth it. I'm so thrilled right now.
Got my chills and thrills on the speedboat, and now I need to feed on chocolate, my major addiction.
I found it. Homemade chocolates in Ooty are a big craze, and I have heard a lot about this one.
Making chocolates by hand, the slow, old-fashioned, time-consuming way makes them more than fit for consumption.
I'm Vivek.
I've heard a lot about your store.
We've been making chocolates for 70 years now.
70 years? Yeah.
Now that's a colonial legacy I'm glad we got stuck with. These lovingly made chocolates are somewhat like Ooty itself, with its tough urban shell, but soft and sweet and natural at the center.
Almond clusters. This is the cranberry. This is a very exclusive item.
Arewa. So how did chocolate making come to Ooty?
When the Britishers came down to India, they had Ooty as their summer capital. So they used to come down here and make chocolates.
And
my grandfather, he learnt it from
them. Learnt it from them?
Yeah.
Brilliant. So you have some real classic recipes here.
Yeah, yeah. These are all the very classic items.
Fantastic. Coffee.
Though I sometimes think I could, Mom always said you can't make a meal off chocolate. But I have something almost as good waiting for me as handmade chocolates. Hand-picked salad.
A toast to the Nilgiri Mountains and to many more vacations here.
Now I'm ready to turn a new leaf, a fresh beginning to a fulfilling end. That's my love story with Ooty.
Wow. It looks great, it smells delicious. I cannot think of a better way to wrap up my holiday. This is so good.
Before I can go, I need a bookmark so I can always pick up this lovely lilting Nilgiri story just where I am leaving it. Each page is printed with memories of creaking, gleaming floorboards in cozy rooms, sloping sliding hillsides in gorgeous greens and wonderful warm people wherever I wandered. And as I slip my postcard, which captures the magic of Taj Savoy as it used to be many years back, through this nostalgic Victorian mailbox, I know I can slip through time and place.